So, Dr. McGrath, I've tried therapy already and it didn't work. Why should I listen to you? Let's chat about that. Okay, here's the deal. If you've tried therapy, I want to know what kind of therapy you've tried. Has it been exposure and response prevention therapy? Is it an evidence-based treatment for OCD? Or was it something totally different? If it wasn't an evidence-based therapy, one that we know has a lot of studies behind it, peer-reviewed, that show how well it works, and people are trained in it and know the principles of doing it, I would say you've tried a type of therapy for OCD, but you haven't tried the gold standard therapy for obsessive compulsive disorder. And what I want to provide to you is exposure and response prevention therapy, the therapy that we know is the way to go for OCD. Now, that can also be combined with medications as well too, and it might benefit if that's the case as well. We can go down either route. But don't just trust that somebody knows how to do ERP. If you're going in for OCD treatment, ask questions. Ask your therapist, do you do ERP? What's your training in ERP? How would you approach treating this case of OCD? Here's my symptoms. What kind of hierarchy would you build? How would you help me if I was struggling? All those kinds of things. Go ahead and ask those questions, right? Because any ERP therapist worth their salt is going to be able to give you quick, great answers for those things. Now, they will get to a point of saying, I think we've had enough questions about that. Well, let's get into ERP, because OCD might also want to go to, I've got 97 more questions to ask you before we get started, which can just be a distraction from doing therapy, and that's not where we want to go. But we do want to make sure that you get to someone who really knows how to do treatment. Now, I can tell you, that's one of the reasons NOCD exists. We knew that it wasn't a therapy problem. It was a getting people to the therapy problem. And that's why we have NOCD as it is today. So if you're looking for help for OCD and you're looking for a well-trained exposure and response prevention therapy experience, check us out at nocd.com. You can do a free 15-minute call with us and we'll get you set up with somebody licensed in your area to get you started.